We are not here to negotiate, but to respect our people.